Game clock at 15, shot clock at 13. Now down to 9 on the shot clock. Hibbert way outside. DeJuan Summers. Shot clock down to 3. Here's Hibbert. Yes! A 3-pointer! You gotta be kidding me! Roy Hibbert!
I think this is about the last thing we expected. We expected him to touch it, but not shoot a 3. The beat was not going to go out and guard, not expecting this kind of shot. Look at how much space he's got. The beat is down, wanting to be in help position to block a shot, and Hibbert makes him play.
Fourth quarter. This is Mike Dunleavy Jr. outside looking for Roy Hibbert. He finds Troy Murphy. Hibbert has to fling it up there. It's a 3 and it goes as the shot clock expires.
And the Lakers. And then it's George Hill to Roy Hibbert for 3.
No. Good shot, big fella. But don't take another one.
28-24 Indiana. Then on the drive, Stevenson dishing it out to the big fella, Roy Hibbert. That's not his first three-pointer of the year. It's his second.
More for Wade, which he would make. It was a 7-point advantage. Now the shot clock winding down, and Roy Hibbert, the big man, hitting the 3, his first triple of the postseason.
With a couple spin moves, gets the friendly roll off the backboard.
Here's Hibbert. Well defended by Aldridge, and he banks in a 3. They'll look at it, but looked like he got it off in time.
Well, Indiana closes the quarter at on a 14-6 run. You see Roy Hibbert. I'm not sure this is the play that Frank Vogel drew up, but great presence of mind by Hibbert. Cole Ulrich has just come in as a substitution. The guy throws in a bank shot off the glass. Big play by Roy.